And we wiped. Again, let's begin. And we are back. When we last left off, get this on my end, we went down to the dungeon. We reached level 8. We got our butts handed to us real good by a vampire lord from a side quest twice. Both times, like, first time was some strategic errors that I made. The second time, I had a pretty good plan together, but we just couldn't dish out the damage, and we couldn't really shut down their spellcasting fast enough. So, long story short, we need to level up, and we're going to do that by exploring. Also, we have a fast travel down to level 8. So that's nice. Alright. Remember when these guys were like just a regular run-of-the-mill boss? Like they're both in a melee position, so also they can be assassinated now since they're not bosses anymore. I appreciate them putting up the horns. So, looking at the dungeon layout, forgot to pick this up last time. The only actual way out of this dungeon is because each of these doors here is a one-way door. Let's go look at the map. Which means once you go through one of these doors, the way out is to use a transfer potion. All right, so I still need to use still they're still used for using our restrict shot here. I think I'll probably get through doing one more healing, one more hit before I need to heal. So which door to use? I do want to go through the same. I don't. I don't want to go through exactly the same door because I do want to kind of map a little bit. Like, also, I don't want to accidentally just go back into that same room by reflex. Always go left. Let's go through this. Oops. Oh, this is gonna suck. Okay. Guys, we need to get the sorcerer out of the front rank right now. Oh, crap. Okay. Okay, so, not action. Okay. Okay. Okay, nope. All right, we gotta go back. We gotta bail back to town. This is making for lots shorter runs. Okay. Alright, nobody has enough to level up yet. We're close, but. Let's see if I can use the golem flesh to make anything. Actually, let's see. Okay, let's do a save first and see if I can sell it to the monster part shop. Because then I can love, then if I need more of it, I can get more. See if this is a transfer potion, because we could use another one of those. Nope. It's a charm. Think everybody has something in that slot, so. So I can only sell the skull, which I've already sold one, so that's no good. Hopefully I can use the golem flesh for blow up the carcass spell. That'd be nice. charmed small, a cute charm is stuck on the backside. Though it looks small, it has outstanding abilities. Sure. Oh, they both have the charm small shield. Okay. I should probably go back and sell the mega small shield. Linz doesn't need the cash after leveling up a party member. Or leveling up by resurrecting a party member, rather. Doesn't cover the complete cost of the resurrection, but covers a fair chunk of it. And back into the labyrinth. I did save first because learned a new spell.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.